For the goal, my heart is in control, my mind is on succeed, and I am in the lead. Don't buy into the schemes, the science on fatigue, just giant in UT's brains, triumph and belief. I'm relying on redeem, inspired by the green, never tired on fatigue, never defiant to my team, never lying on a thing until I'm lying on a thing, hooked to wires and things. I'ma die as a king. If I don't do it now, I'ma try it again, and when I do accomplish it, I'ma try it again. I'm a riot insane, I'm a lion, my mane hangs down to my strings and they're tied to the game. I stay driving the brain.
He's just blocking downfield, and the stock fumble that time by Smith. And Perry straight ahead and fights off a couple of tackles, and he's got a chance to go now.
Him use his speed, just comes up, just makes a couple of cuts right there. Now it's just all speed, trying to get to the outside, and you can forget about it now. You're not going to catch him.
Taking the deep shot, that's into a lot of coverage. Certainly looking in that direction, and it's picked off at the 35-yard line instead. Not here, Perry finds the hole, that's an easy touchdown. Play action fake, Owens in big trouble, and it's picked off! A pass he should never have thrown, perhaps. Stolen away for FIU by Junior Mertiel. Stays in the block this time, hit as he throws, and it's picked off! Another turnover, and it's Brown's second interception. Throws to Hilton, that's a tough catch, and he's in!
Weakness is, and that's really helpful.
That punt is eaten up, it's blocked by FIU.
Line of scrimmage, they've got to make 17 yards for first down.
They bring again, pressure, Carroll in trouble, throws underneath. They try a little hook and lateral play, they get it to Hilton, and Hilton.
Fourth and 17.
And they make it.
And you let them convert.
Well, they fell for it. Carroll under pressure, fires, and he's got his man. And there's the first down and for Ellingson.
Yeah, that's their money player, and he comes up big again tonight. Money.
In their first ever bowl game, FIU has captured the Little Caesars Bowl.